Hi, I am Alex, and this is The Art of Tinkering. Today we finally begin rebuilding my CNC lathe, the Weiler Primus CNC. The first component I want to address with you is the oil cooler for the hydraulics. Basically, it is just a pump that pumps the hydraulic oil from the tank and pushes it through a radiator. It is not a very important task, but the cooler is very dirty and obviously broken. The motor wiring is messed up and the fan is missing too. Now, the cooler is out, so let's begin fixing it.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining me on this adventure. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. I'm really looking forward to the next tinkering session. Until then, have a nice day.
Tschüss.